Welcome back. We have Mr. Rahul Patwardhan, the CEO of NIIT Limited, who joins in to talk to us. Mr. Patwardhan, we do understand that you all are expanding your Europe presence by opening an office in Norway. Can you just tell us what this means for the company? How much already comes from the Scandinavian region? How much do you expect to grow your revenues by with this new office opened?
Yeah. About 63% of our revenue globally is from our overseas operations, that is non-India business. And if you were to split that, the European market would be a little less than 30%. But the European marketplace is huge. Our focus in our Western markets is on very large Fortune 500, Fortune 1000 profile companies. Many of them are headquartered in the Scandinavian region, and therefore it's very important for us to have a capability to service them culturally, linguistically, and in proximate way, especially given the nature of our business, which deals with training and content development. And training administration, where a lot of people-related interactions happen. So what we've been trying to build over the last year with the Irish office and now the Norwegian office is starting to build a true multilingual, global capability to service the European multinational much better than we were able to do in the last few years. And that is beginning to give us good traction in terms of the confidence that the discerning European customer has in being serviced by a company out of India, but with a very substantial local presence in terms of these capabilities.
All right. Thanks a lot, Mr. Rahul Patwardhan, for joining us and giving us all those details. But another stock corner. All right. We are also getting some comments coming in from Shakti Kanta Das. Let's cut across.
And always.